If you received an iPhone from a friend or purchased it on eBay, if it has a passcode and Apple ID with Find My iPhone enabled, activation lock will appear when you set it up. It is requesting information that your friend may have forgot or that the seller may not provide. No worries, I'll show you how to remove this without using any credentials in this video. Firstly, I will guide you through the erase process using the iTunes free solution. So once open it, attach your iPhone to the computer. Click Restore from the pop-up windows. Then choose Restore and Update. Download the firmware. Then there you go. Your iPhone will be restored to factory settings. The activation lock should appear once we connect to a network. Let's use ForMe key to get around it. If you want to download, look for the link in the description below. So, after you've opened it, connect your iPhone to the computer. Press the Start button. To get around the activation lock, you must first jailbreak your device. The device will first enter recovery mode to prevent file system corruption. Then, as instructed, place the device in DFU mode. To begin, press the Start button. Then, hold down the volume down and power buttons for about 5 seconds. Keep the volume down button pressed for about 10 seconds after you release the power button. The screen will be completely black if your device successfully entered DFU mode. Your device has now been jailbroken. Okay, jailbreak has been installed successfully. Click Start to proceed to the next step. Now, follow the on-screen instructions to put your iPhone in DFU mode again. ForMe key is removing the activation lock on the device. The process should take between 5 and 10 minutes. Patience is required. Congratulations! Let's go back to the iPhone and take a look at it. We know the Find My iPhone service has been removed when we see the data and privacy option. Let's move on. Remember not to create a passcode, touch ID, or face ID. When you arrive, you can skip signing in with your own Apple ID and proceed to the home screen. Then, in settings, we should see that the Apple account has been signed out, indicating that Find My iPhone is also disabled. That's all. Thank you for taking the time to watch. See you in the following video.